Dear Dan, I always go out with a big group of girls, but guys never talk to us. Why? Thanks. Strength in numbers, right? Richmond.
When a guy looks at a group of girls, here's what he sees. One girl he really wants to talk to, and five girls who want to secretly make fun of him for trying to talk to her. So while it's okay to go out in the herd, break off into pairs every so often. That's when you'll get poached. I'm Dan, and this is Ask the Office Guy.